God is your sole source. If someone won't work, the Bible says that person should not even eat. So don't see work as punishment. Work is part of God's system for wealth. He never intended us to put our faith and hope in our labor alone, but we need to understand that we are blessed because of Him. Everything you need to thrive, power to produce wealth, ability of any kind, comes from God. Hallelujah. The Bible says in Deuteronomy 8:18, that it is God who giveth you the power to make wealth.